obviously we've done the chorus. So we've done the chorus, that's on another video. So we can start from this single whip position. Yeah, single whip. Okay, so we transfer the weight right, turn in left toe. And both the hands coming down, step. This playing guitar, playing the lute. Okay, then donkey kick, one, two, three, lean into shoulder strike, turning, one, seat right wrist, two step, white crane spreads its wings. So two ways of doing this, so we'll do the easy way first, one, and two. Turn, step, brush knee one, lift, donkey kick, step back into play lute, hold ball, step, brush the knee two. This is the shortcut, so we go straight back, one, make a fist with the right hand, and step, transfer weight, step, hide your punch. Left hand underneath right elbow, weight shift back and down. And push, and transfer weight right, turn in left toes, step, bring the hand round, the left hand is inside. Cross hands. That's one way of doing it. So the second way, slightly longer walk. Second way, so single whip, starting the same way. Turning, one, two. One, two, lean in, turn out, step, white crane, spreads its wings. Okay, one, block, block, hold ball, left hand on top. Turning, weight right, step, brush knee. Donkey kick, step back, hold ball. Brush knee one, transfer weight back, you turn out the toe just about 45 degrees, step in, step out, brush knee two, transfer weight back, turn out the toe, step in, step out. So here we do another one, a longer version, brush knee. Reach it back, heel kick, step, this is called parry and punch, reach it back, and push, and transfer the weight, step, cross hands, hands come down, one, and two. And three. And four. Five. And one more, six. Good. We'll finish there. Thank you very much.